Marquette Golden Eagles are headed to the big dance with a new look. As 12 Sports' Andy Candy reports, the team left for California this evening, but not before getting a makeover.
Fitting that a team coached by a guy named Buzz all cut their hair in a sign of solidarity. Last year, they all shaved their heads. This year, something a little different. Senior Maurice Acker brought his own personal barber up from Chicago to do the honors. It's complete with the players' numbers cut in the back of their heads.
You know, something special, a little tribute for our team, for our success, so we're going to see what we can do.
Now, if you guys do this hair, you got to play as good as your hair looks. Isn't that right? You got to back it up.
Oh, yeah, no doubt. No doubt. You got to. Got to.
We wanted to do Mohawks, but a lot of us didn't have long enough hair, so we're like, what could we do? And majority of us got this.
Any significance to this design?
No, it's just just a few little angles, you know, just like a little maze. those guys are, you know, really good. They're kind of like artists, so it's pretty cool.
Marquette's played in 15 games decided by 4 points or less, so they're used to these close shaves. We'll see if these new dudes do the trick on Thursday when Marquette opens up the NCAA tournament against Washington. On Marquette's campus, Andy Kenny, WISN 12 Sports.